7 Boulevard, Zero, 2-1!
Will you destroy this,
Later. I like to play with things a while. Before annihilation.
October here today is March the 11th. Happy Friday. I hope everybody had a good day. I had a busy day today at work, but I'm taking a couple days off. Gonna enjoy the weekend with my family and hopefully do some good stuff. I'll take my GoPro out and do some footage on where we're going, and maybe I'll share it with you guys. So doing a giveaway. Why giveaway? I thought, why not? Give back to the YouTube community, friends, like-minded folks who have subbed to me for over the last 3 years. Been with YouTube since February 2013. Just finished up 3 years this past February. So been trying to get out of my little box here on YouTube. I've been trying to keep my channel real low-key and just stay under the radar and not really pushing for my channel or subs. So this is not to push it in that direction because I want to be Mr. Popular. Right now I'm at 861 subs. I know a lot of people do this at their milestone when they hit almost 1,000. You know, if I hit 1,000, great. But the main thing is, and this is why I'm doing this, is to hopefully branch out and meet some new folks here. I've met quite a few of you that have turned out pretty great. I've made some close friends here, and there's some people that have kind of drifted off. I haven't seen any videos from them lately. I don't know what's going on, or hope everything's all right. I know we all have personal stuff that we deal with, but this is to kind of branch out and expand the channel, expand new channels out there, so I can hopefully meet some new folks. A couple of you have mentioned in the past that you try to find my channel through other people that have maybe, you know, mentioned me. And when they went to type in Red October, they said they couldn't find it, so that it took some searching to do. I don't know why, but anyway, I guess it's not a unique name. You type in Red October and you get the movie Red October and some other stuff. But anyway, got some items I put aside. Because I am a average family working man, husband, father, these are not going to be high-end prizes, but they are going to be useful prizes. They're going to be brand new prizes with the tags or in the package still, that I think you guys would like and will be useful to you. They've been useful to me, and I'd like to just be able to give something back to you guys who have been around, supported the channel, commented, liked, and shared, and just overall have been good friends here. This YouTube has definitely helped me in a lot of ways. Not enough time here to say everything, but I just want to say you definitely made me a better person. I've seen a different side of folks. I try to keep my mind open-minded to different views. It's not always just one-sided. Whether I agree or don't, whether I agree or disagree or like or not, whatever your opinion or your views, I do respect you guys, and I hope likewise. So anyway, on to the contest before I go way over my time limit here. The theme is going to be around shotguns, because you know me, I love my shotguns. And I want this to be fun for you as it is going to be fun for me. I'll put a video out here probably in the next 2 days, either Sunday night or Monday sometime. I'll put the video out regarding the details and the specifics on the giveaway, how I want to do this. I have an idea. Again, the theme is going to be shotguns, so I hope you guys like and comment and share. And I hope a lot of you do the VRs. I'd like to see some of you folks that don't do any videos or have no videos. Even if you're behind the camera, that's fine. Just do a VR showing me your shotgun, because again, it's going to be around shotgun. So if you can, I'd like to be, you know, hopefully motivate you to do your first video. That'd be an honor for me if this is your first video that you're ever doing. I don't think shotguns get a lot of attention. I know a lot of people are into AKs and ARs and other stuff, but Old Red likes his shotguns. So anyway, I'll put a video out here soon, and until then, you guys have a good weekend. Be safe out there, and just a short message that is, you know, life is fast, life is short. People die, things happen, people lose jobs, but at the end of the day, you have to keep a positive attitude and just make the best of your life. When you think you have it bad, just realize that there's somebody out there that has it worse than you. And I have to take my own advice from time to time. So you guys have been great, and I hope likewise, I hope that I've been an inspiration to you. And just know there are good people out in the world. So, all right, look out for the video. I'll give you details and hopefully make this thing fun and hopefully expand the channel. And I'll pick up some new subs, and I'll likewise, I'll join other people's channels as well. So you take care. Red out.